Here at North Adelaide Fitness Centre, we speak to all of our members individually about their goals to help them achieve their results quicker. From here, we'll go through a postural analysis, which we can use to measure any imbalances in their posture to help write up a personalised individual exercise program.
Okay, so here is our postural analysis. What we're looking for here is just any imbalances in height of the shoulders and hips. What we'll do is we'll get Joe to turn around side on for us. And basically what we do here is look for any alignment issues with their shoulders, their head, their hips, their knees, and this will help us write out an exercise program from there. Okay, so based on our postural analysis that we just performed, we're going to write Jo up an individualised program with some corrective exercises to help her feel great and get some good results. So what I'm going to do first is show you Jo how to do the actual exercise, and then we're going to get let Jo give it a go. Is that good? Yeah, so we're going to try and squeeze through the shoulder blades. That'll help us out with imbalance through our shoulders. So if we grab onto both the handles for me. Okay, so if we have our feet shoulder width apart, squat down slightly, shoulders back, head back, and let's pull the weights back, get a nice squeeze through the shoulder blades. Give that a nice slow pace. Excellent, and we'll let that down.